I don't think there's anything to worry about here, Mr. Alvia. I think it's what we would call a tension headache, probably brought about by stress.
Is that it?
Well, I can prescribe some painkillers for you and suggest that you take it easy at work.
I've been waiting for 6 hours. Yeah. I'm in pain here.
Yeah, well, as I said, I could give you some painkillers.
Oh, who's in charge here?
I am. It is my department.
You? You don't look up to it. I want a second opinion.
Well, it's the only opinion you're going to get.
Oh, don't talk to me like that. I'm in pain here.
I've explained to you what it is.
Who do you think you are talking to me like you've left me for 6 hours in there? You're worse than bloody useless, all right?
Everybody, hey!
Please, please!
Get off me!
Get out!
I can't bear this. I can't bear to see you like this. What are you doing here?
Kathy?
What do you think you're doing here? You should be anywhere but here. Izzy's dead.
Kathy.
I've said it now.
Are you okay?
All right, everyone, back to work. I think you should go home. I can't let you stay here. It's no good for you and it's no good for the department. You'd do the same if it was me.
Tea, coffee?
Whatever. Where's Harry?
With his mum. It's easier for both of us.
I'm sorry about earlier.
Oh, don't be. You were right, shouldn't have been there. Tell the others thanks for humouring me.
They weren't humouring you, Robert.
Yeah, I know. I'm making coffee.
Fine.
Instant.
Delicious. Is there anything I can do?
There's milk in the fridge. Milk in first or water in first?
Milk, please.
Got a call from the police earlier.
Did you?
Well, a visit rather than a call. They seem to think that Izzy just veered off the road. A mistake. Accident. It's hard to accept, you know.
Must be.
Oh, Christ. I haven't even switched it on.
Have you eaten?
Yeah, no, I'm going to eat later on. Do you want a sandwich?
No, no, thanks.
We've got plenty.
No, I promised myself a takeaway on the way home.
Oh.
Chinese.
Single life suiting, you know?
Well, it's what I wanted, so it's grand.
You're settling into the flat?
Yeah.
I really should be thinking about making a move, Chris.
Oh, I'll go.
Thanks for coming round.
Call me if you need anything.
I'll bleep you.
Make sure you do.
Good night.
Good night.
Thank you.